Hey all, this is Urson. Welcome back to the African free-for-all and the rains down in Africa as we see what our enemies, the Carthaginians, will put in our general direction. They want to give me Gaddis. No. I want Carthage. I want the Carthage. It's a better city. It's great Carthage. It's nice Carthage. It's my Carthage. I mean, it's your Carthage technically now. We got exploration already. Oh, because our research agreement went off. Yeah, I was like, damn, that was fast. Are we about to get frigates?
We are. Ah.
That's great. Weren't we going to buy something? Oh, no, that's right. We were going to buy galleys, but we went for the new research agreement. So now I have nothing left to pimp out. Technically, I could sell one of my Luxes, like I said, which I'm starting to like that possibility more and more as it comes in. We can do some work on this guy. Make him less likely to do things. They have so many pikes, and that poor knight just can't get away from the pikes. There's pikes everywhere. He's like, no, leave me alone. I'm too young to die, and stuff like that. And he starts going like Arnold and everything. He's just losing his mind. He does that a lot. He's a complicated individual. Which is a long way of saying I need to shoot this guy in the face. And I would have liked to shoot him again. But I would love to show you the drawing room, but you see, today I have the fear. Now, mainly, the problem is I want to heal up and pillage, but that would take away one of the luxes I'm going to get when I take the city. I mean, beggars can't be choosers and everything, so I'm going to go ahead and pillage this. And I don't want to make myself a beggar, so I'm just going to shoot stuff. Beggars don't shoot stuff, okay? Yeah. Kind of like a George Bushism, doesn't it? Now, fool me once. Wait a minute. He gets confused easily. It's fine. What we'll probably do then, instead, we do have the leopard, so if we flip, not the leper, different game, guys, different game. Go ahead and shoot you. Now we could pillage it. Really? Oh, he just took two to poop on a stick. That's not what I had in mind. What I had in mind was, oh boy, this could be bad. That may have cost me my knight. Maybe. So I want to get this guy out and moving. Shoot, that was silly. I didn't think about that. He's on a hill, of course. He's going to take double move to get there. The Karak is going to have to keep... Well, you already have this navigation thing, so we should totally upgrade you, have I the chance to do. I'll do a little bit of that. Upgrade you. Oh, we have no money anymore. Oh, that's right. Gosh darn it, I keep thinking I'm rich, and I'm not anymore. I was, briefly. How much was the upgrade? It was 140. Oh, poop. That's really not good. So, I'm definitely not buying any more galleons, apparently. I'm just going to wait for the frigate upgrades. There's really no choice in the matter. Not anymore, at least. I could beat you a little bit. You've got adjacent friendly unit and the fortification bonus, which is no bueno. Yeah, chipping through that side is going to be annoying. So... I suppose we could just move the Trebs back this way. Feels kind of counterproductive, but kind of get that moving and kind of shift the siege engines this way. And kind of go one, two. Yeah, we'd probably do that. It's not the worst idea in the world. I'm beating this dude in the face wouldn't be bad. I kind of want to taunt him into attacking me because I have a lot of good heals, so I could probably make good use of it. Wow. Yeah, options not awesome, but okay, that's fine. Oh, you did the road. Good. Do that. Did we remove this road? We didn't remove that road yet. It's costing me money. It's costing me money! No, come on. All right, lock that down. All right, next turn for now. What new decisions do we have? Tax reforms. What is that? Oh, it's the free money. Ah, that might not be a bad idea at this point, but I'd rather really push through commerce. Happiness is going to be a bugbear for the rest of the game if I don't, so I'd rather not. Unless I'm really, 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 really desperate, but we'll see. If he buys like 30 units or something, then that'll be sufficient desperation. Yeah, he tried to kill my knight, which is what I expected. He's just going to sit here and heal up, isn't he? But this is good. If I can eliminate the knight now, take this opportunity to kill him, then I've pretty much got the siege in the bag, I think. Hello, friend. You got another promotion. You're gonna go medic? Yeah, you're... Oh, the knight. Oh, knight. No, you're gonna go... Drill 2. You have medic 2 now. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Who are you? You're not my friend. Did you just... Wait a minute. What happened here? You. Yeah, so why did it... Jimmy... Okay, now we're over here. It was jumping me in a very weird way, and I'm very confused by this. Okay, this is done, so we're going to go ahead and fill in the marshes here. Because that, at least one of them we're going to fill in. Because we can get good things from it. We're going to shoot you in the face. Kill him? Yes. Yes, you kill him. We have a galleon who needs to heal up, is what we have right now. So you can't be a galleon yet, unless I can get 70 gold somehow. You want... Oh, I have an extra furs. I just built an extra furs. Aha! Oh ho, hee hee, ha ha, to the funny farm where life is... I'm going to stop. I did that already. People said they were disturbed, so I'm going to stop. Saif bin Sultan. Yeah, you want to be friends. I could technically get the money off of him. But he's only got 17 gold, so not really. Yeah, he's got that whole screen thing breaking all the time as well. Oh, people are out of flat gold. I could ask for a loan, technically. 141 GPT, Nigeria. What? W-H-U-T, what? Okay, I could get 70, technically. I can go and give him 3 GPT, it's 90, and he'd gladly give me 70, I think. Yeah, no, he could totally do that. So it's 90. Will he give me, like, 81 for that? 78? Oh, don't be a killjoy, come on. 73? Come on, dude, I'm already discounting, like, 20. There we go. Good, so we can upgrade you at least. Yes, we have a Karak. Karak is on fire. And then we're going to wait for navigation. We will use our own money for that. All right, so now. So now, let's go kill the night man. Shoot him in the face aplenty. And thanks for the times. And something, something, something. I forget the rest of the lyrics of that song. It's a nice song, though. As friends of... How many trebs could I get in here? How many trebs would a treb, 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 a treb, could, treb? I have a strategic resource penalty. Why? Aw, oh, no! Lhasa! Why are you not my friend anymore? Oh, the Nri got them off from under me. I didn't think they would... Ah, poop sticks. That's not good. Oh, I got a... That's a resource penalty now? Come on. Nri, why'd you gotta do that? Well, I mean, I'll fix it once I take Carthage, but the problem is I need these units to take Carthage, so... It'll be a little more difficult. 17%. What's 17%? That's minus... Well, let's round it to 20. Alright, so this is gonna be like minus 4. I'm putting my 17 strength. Ah, that's kinda crappy. Not gonna lie. Do you still have that same weakness or not? Yeah, they all do now. Marvelous. Thanks for that. Okay. I have no cash to buy it back. I swear the AI is just against me. They're working together. It's like, now if you quickly buy that city-state out, he won't have the iron he needs. Bastards. All right, whatever. Okay, you know what? I'll do it anyway. I'll do it my own way. Fine. So we can club him, but I want to move him in. So let's shoot him, club him, move the trebs. Yeah. Okay, that'll have to be it. We'll have to move the trebs like that. Club him to death. You've got... Okay, you've just got composites, which works for me. Like Hukdan Phoenix. Can you go further away from this? You can. You can go all the way back here. So you move out. You run back. You move in. There's a Gano over there already. We need another Gano out that way. Can we get one up there? It's going to take a little while, I'm afraid. And this is more or less the same thing here. Okay, we can go ahead with our galleys too, but that's going to be a little risky. But I think it's time to start moving in, honestly. We'll be able to rush, because you're already in range of the city, so you're going to start taking serious pain and attrition if I'm not careful. All right, now we're just going to go all in. We'll see what happens. You can get leopard healing, though, so that's pretty good. Why don't you leopard heal for now? Great, Zimbabwe has grown, as it tends to. Let's go right there. Uffizi's still going. It's fine. Galleys is going to hold. That Galleys is probably going to die if I'm not careful. Whatever. Let's see. You're going to get shot by the city and the guy. You should be okay. Because you have double cover and medic, and then you'll have leopard as well. So, yeah, you didn't take that much damage, actually. Not that much damage at all, which is great. But now we have another guy up here, which is frustrating. We have to shoot this guy down before we can move in. So he moved in from there. Got another bowman now. Oh, we have land attack specialty. Good. Get a kill. Oh, so close. So we're going to have to wait a turn from moving in. You got another promotion, though. You're going to go medic too, I guess. So you took... Well, you took okay. You could get a little more experience by just sitting in the front there and getting shot in the face. Alternatively, you can roll here and take the pillage. The pillage is worth 15. It's not as much as the healing I could get just from healing, thanks to the leopard stuff. So let's put you in the water. And we'll get that guy up. Yeah, so we'll swap this out with the trip. Okay, that'll have to work that way. So you're going to have to take another one on the chin there, bucko. Not really much I can do. So you can heal up. These Gunno X-Men are like, let me at him! Like, we're working on it. My name's not Adam. Let me, Adam. So I'm trying to think. Okay, well, this guy moves in here. This guy moves in here. This guy deploys here. Okay, fine. But then I need to get my Gunno Axemen in the front line somehow. It's going to be problematic. There's a lot of forests here that really slow down maneuverability and movement. I mean, I could technically try and help out here. Let me flip these guys out. And we could just use a pike, or we could use a Gunno Axemen up that way. Let's use a Gunno Axemen up that way. You can hang out here for now. Yeah, this is gonna be a tight little move here, but we should be alright. Can't move past here. That trireme is following me. It's following me. It was licking me! It's fine. Fill that one in if you actually use it in Kami. You're gonna have to just sit here. Galleon, right. Get up here. Cover that one. Cargo sheep, what were you doing? You were going to Dunamombe with food. Can you go to Dunamombe with production now? Dunamombe's not growing at all now, which is what I expected after all the food ran out. We can move off of some of the gold tiles, though I'm a little shy of gold right now, but that's okay. Go there, you'll grow in three turns. Three turns, that's not too bad. Because we had a lot of backlog of food. Let's send some production to Dunamombe instead for a change. Let's do this. So we can't really send food routes yet, so Dunamombe, go right there. Want more Catholic pressure out there. Zimbabwe is Catholic would be really good. There's a lot of good things we can buy with it. Okay, so sit there. That's fine. Just keep healing. You're set up, and we're going to move in. Okay, let's just hold up. You healed so much. Man, that leopard is sick good. And now we're Islamic. We're Muslim, so we're going to be putting out Muslim effort. How much is that? What do they give? You get pagodas? Oh, we got pagodas. Cool. So that Gunno Axeman is taking all the pain of the city, which is interesting. And then now there's a little freaking composite here. He's trying to be a smartass. Alright, we're going to go rough with you. Because this is an annoying little guy right there. They keep bringing in units. You got promoted, huh? Go medic too then. And hold the line. So much for the open borders with the Vandals. It really didn't avail me of much. Okay. God, he's bringing in units. It's quite irritating. At least you're healing pretty well here. I need to track this little bastard down, but I'm not going to be able to. He's going to be able to heal unless I put my Gallius in range of the city, which is just a death sentence. Ugh. How do I kill these things without them killing me? We're going to have dinky little units that are eventually going to start chipping my units away. That's the problem. Like, these eventually are going to start taking its toll. Alright, we'll see if we can drop this guy with the Gallius and my composite strength. We're lucky. Not quite. Oh, we can. Alright, so we can't move in yet, still. They lost another unit, though, so that's good, at least. Let's flip you out for a second. Hey, talking to you. Flip him out. Okay, we're going to get the other Gunno to flank that way. Might be able to get something going that way. At least this crossbow is healed now, for all the good that's going to do us. You're ready to move in. I need another sheep at some point. Okay, go finish the mines. I don't have to think about this anymore. Just fully develop my lands here. So you got the road. We got Geneva is our friend now. Yay. But they don't have irons. So there's no point pushing for any sort of alliance with them. You get rid of that road next to save us some cash. Okay, I mean, I can't do anything yet without not being optimal here, and I kind of want to keep my people alive, so let's be optimal. 15 more turns, that works for me. Workshop's coming up, and then I'll put the Zimbabwe up, I think. That does give us culture. And we're doing the Zimbabwe after that, good. And we're doing the Zimbabwe here as well. We already did a Zimbabwe. We did, okay. So we are producing extra culture here from the Zimbabwe. Cool. All right, I like this. I like this a lot. All right. The Opera House, another one is coming up, which is good in case we get another great musician. For now, though, I mean, this will do some damage to Carthage as well. So once we go in, we're going to go in hard. Pike, probably not the most useful unit to have up here, but it is cannon fodder. Let's just wait a turn. If you pull out another one, so help me God, I'm going to pound you even harder. He pulled out another unit. So, you wanted to put your siege units in three tiles? Good luck, Chuckles. Alright, well, he's just buying up composite bowmen like crazy right now. Okay. Well, it's time to make a stand. Time to take a stand. Stick it to the man. Plan. I mean, Treb here, Treb here, Treb here. I think we're going to triple Treb right there. Give him the forearm shiver. Give me this. Good. So nothing there. You can maybe attack my Gano if you want. That's cool by me. Set that up. Set this Treb up. It's about time. A-chaps, right-o. Go right around there. Because you'll be able to heal pretty well. You go cover our back line. This way. Cover here, you replace one of the Trebs that's inevitably going to die horribly here. The Knight can also help out now. He's more or less healed up. So if we're all in at this point, let's go ahead and move the Galliuses in. Because the city combined may be able to kill a Gallius. But it's unlikely. I just don't want to have that pikeman up there. And I'll get another ship, whatever. They invested a lot of gold. I invested a lot of gold in them, but it's okay. They're made to be used in war, so let's just do it.
Let's do it!
Shoot you. Okay, good. The Shofet is uncovered, but that pike is now officially dead. Maybe give the Gallius. We'll block in anything coming from Gaddis, but that'll be fine. Okay, so that's a good siege start. Let's go this way. Malindi. Wrong vowel. Kiloakiswani's up there. Mombasa's up there. Good. Do this. Okay, so far so good. So far so good. So we got rid of that road, let's get rid of this road too. Yep, don't need that anymore. It's a nice thing about that. You can remove that and then you can get credit again for it. So like, it'll be another road. Like, okay. We need to get harbor technology. We have harbors, don't we? We have harbor technology. We need to do that to connect the capitals. This will get us more money. A couple things I need to be doing here, obviously. The caravan keeps getting put off, that poor caravan. It'll never get done. That's all right. Crossbow, you're fine there for now. As I expected, someone got the Taj. It's a high priority wonder, so no surprises there. Alright, well, we're committed now. Ivory to Ibn al-Hassan. Ah, cool. But wait, this is a lot of things going on. You have jade for uniques. You were trading you for money. Okay. That's probably the best thing I've got going for me right now, is trading for money. So let's go this, and you don't have enough flat gold to make this worthwhile, do you? I mean, you're not terrible. It is 100 flat gold. Could be better. Do 4 maybe, that'll be 220. Probably should go for that. Yep, there we go. So 305 plus a little bit of GPT. I'm not going to complain. Okay, well, here it goes. This is when the hurt starts. If we can survive at least one turn with these Gano X-Men, that'd be great. Because they bought a knight, fusing the open border. So he basically rush bought a knight, and he bought a Gallius now that we moved in. Which is, you know, what the AI does. World's busiest people. I'm so busy! I have a lot of production, basically. So what do we have? We have double movement through planes, and maintenance reduced. Zebra, fish, elephant, culture production and gold from wonders. I could use a little culture now, and porcupine. Let me get the one with wonders, I think, for now. We don't have that many yet, but we're going to get some more. I mean, the maintenance would be good, too, for cash reasons. But let's go ahead with the Nzolt. Get a little bit of culture. Every little bit helps. Or 93 per turn. That's not bad. But now, luckily, we have something that'll block the knight from getting at our artillery units, which is really key here. And you were somehow still alive, Gallius, so good on you, friend. And the good part about you is that you can start picking off these annoying little composites that are running around. Okay, that's fine. Set you up. Alright, so we're actually getting our units into the thick of it, which is awesome, actually. What's going on? You got promoted. Banga! You got promoted. Awesome. So what do we steal from the Vandals? We stole gunpowder from the Vandals. Or banking. Banking's 804, gunpowder's 864. I'll take the gunpowder, because that'll also mitigate our strategic resource penalty. So I'm going to get you into muskets, and get this guy into muskets. Two guys who aren't particularly skilled right now. And it'll mitigate the resource penalty. So that was a really good steal, just on time. So we're going to get out of there. You'll probably be defensive now. Got 34 technologies. I'm sitting on 36. Nidia at 34. Look, Vandal's doing really well with two cities, I gotta say. Nigeria's running away with the technology race, man. I'm actually falling behind them, which is disturbing. You can go to Kilwa. No, he's my friend. Maybe steal some from Burundi or the Dervishes. Might be able to steal some from the Dervishes. Let's see. Let's move to the Dervish Kingdom or what have you. There we go, the Dervishes. Oh, what's the capital? It's probably Tale, but I'm not sure. Let's see. It is Tale, indeed. Move to Tale for now. Thank you. He'll probably have banking or something useful. Okay, scout, keep going out this way. So you can't fire at anything. I can move you up this way and start pushing you that way.
Pushing you down.
We could probably replace with a pike at some point. Yep, that works. Okay, so the city is starting to fall now. We have really good Gano Axemen in the front line. They have medic, they have a lot of crazy stuff. I'm gonna pull out my Gallius here because, well, we could technically put him right here and be able to pitch at stuff that comes in that direction. Yeah, and we're gonna swap you. How far can you move? You can't move. One, two, three. What? You have four movement. One, two, three, and we can flip you out. Yeah, so go here. Go right there. Yeah, there we go. Good ping Carthage now. Yeah, let's hit the city. That's really the most important thing. Then we'll kill the rest of the units. You're doing okay. I mean, our siege is working out quite well. I could really use a general. I really should have one by now, right? Yeah, pretty soon. Like, one more turn, I'll have a general. Set that up. And you have done the farm. Do another farm. Perfect. You need to hold the line against that, whatever's coming. We could just go ahead and just punch the galleys in the face. I mean, galleons are really strong for this tech level. We're doing quite well with them, so. I mean, you gotta just bring back to promote, because we have three turns away. Let's get back and heal. I'm gonna check on that deal and get back to you on the furs deal. So I will check. I will check and I'll renew if I see fit. I won't spy on you anymore. That's fine. So how bad is this gonna be? I don't think anyone died, which is good. I will double check that deal as well. Start attacking my trebuchets now, which makes sense. Most intelligent thing he's done so far. Okay, good. So the Gallius ran away for good reason. Steel stolen from whom? By whom? Nobody knows. Alright, I'll get another spy enlightenment. I'll have to go back and defend. Alright, so this is good, you got that last promotion. We'll go double cover and we'll turn you to a musket. And now I have no more strategic resource penalty, which was the idea behind all that. Well, sucks for you that I can pillage this and go in. Now, I'm going to need a worker to repair all this eventually, because my happiness is going to plummet and I'm not going to have any luxes here. I should probably build Yugru and no one told me. I mean, I think they told me, I just ignored it. Go there, 39 turns, huh? Them's the breaks, I guess, until I get fertilizer. That's okay. Yeah, that's fine. It'll be okay. Now, the other thing I need to do is kick out... I told you it was going to be forever before we do anything. Can we kick out a workboat here at some reasonable amount of speed? Two turns. Yeah, your production is pretty decent. Finish the market and do the workboat, because they'll be able to get the coral really fast. Pardon me. I think you can start moving up toward the front. We need to be repairing all these luxes I pillaged. So that'll be my happiness damage mitigation plan. 1160. You know, every good plan has a year attached to it, doesn't it? Alright, so we're going to shoot Carthage some more. Going to cry some more. Shoot and kill the swordsman. Good. Ah, we can stop reinforcements. It's excellent. So we're going to pillage that so this stays alive a little more. Yep. Okay, we're doing damage. Like damn damage. It's good. We're gonna take a hit. Let's take a hit, man. Just take a hit. We're gonna come out. I don't want to let that knight in to go at my trebs, so I'm not gonna permit that at this juncture. I could just put the pike there though, so. We'll take the damage and pull out. We'll go around this way. Go here. And then we'll probably be able to take a swing at this guy. They're apparently attacking my trebs now, which is kind of douchey.
Douchey, douchey.
So we're fine right there. That's probably better for the pike. Yep. All right. I mean, this crossbow's really not doing too much for me right now, but that's okay. Frederick expired with Molly. We should renew that so we can keep getting the research agreements. Hey, buddy. It is sin what they have done to your lands. How can I help? Indeed. Oh, I like to have someone on my side. I have 3 ivory to sell. Good. Let's discuss. Friendship? Yay. So it means you can give me flat gold for my ivory, right? 239 flat gold. I like that tune. I like that tune a lot, friend. I do. So someone else wanted my ivory. Even Al-Hassan, weren't we buddies? Did you want my ivory? You wanted my furs. Okay, so all my deals just expired. So this is where all my money went. He's gonna give me 1, but that's fine. Furs for that kind of flat gold. Oh, this is finally working out now. Good, 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 good. Nuri. Hello, friend. What would I like to discuss? I would like to discuss you paying me for this. I think no one hates you, though. You have early concerns about my warmongering. If you could be my friend, it'd be nice. Nope. Okay, he doesn't want to be. So I'll take the ivory. Ooh, salt, 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 before I forget. This is happiness. It is love, it is life. So what do I want more? Everyone wants furs and ivory. Those are the 2 resources I have, which seems to be rare in the world. Okay, do it like that. And then we can trade furs with Nuri, probably. They'll give me full money, I think. Will you give me 7? Oh, they won't give me 7. Really? What about you? National Assembly. How about Rwanda? Rwanda, oh, he's guarded. Wow. Hate warmongers, huh? That's funny. How about you, Saif bin Sultan, who looks suspiciously like this guy? 7? Yep, okay, Saif gave me 7. It's crazy. I was at war with Saif, but not at war with the other guy. But the other guy's guard and Saif is not, which is hilarious. General! Finally! How fast can you get to the front line? What is the fastest way for you to do this? There's no fast way to do this, is the answer. Oh, great. Okay, well, for now, why don't you just go into Dunamombe and we'll talk. There's going to be a war back here. There may be a war here. We'll decide what to do the general later. Go up this way. Mushketman, stay here. Gallius, you're almost to... Yep, you're almost navigation, so we'll have frigates soon. I could bean Carthage, but one more turn and I take the city, I think, so... Lock it in. Saif bin Sultan is in the Renaissance. Alright, that works. Now let's watch what they do. What they do is rush by another knight. I'm gonna retake the city. That's hilarious. And annoying. They keep rush buying these units so they can retake the city. It frustrates me greatly. But it shouldn't last very long. Hi. What are you? Oh, you can go double boarding party. That works for me. You got promoted. Alright, let's go ahead and volley. Let's take the volley promotion. We'll need you, but you... I want you to survive if I can, so... How would I be able to do this? Or would I be able to do this without them retaking the city? The knights are terrible against retaking cities. They have extra shuffet as well, so that's kind of... meh. Alright, let's focus the damage on Carthage first. That. Focus on that. Okay, and now I think I can take Carthage with a ship, but I'd rather not use a ship. Or would I use a ship? Probably should use a ship, honestly. I'm gonna switch these out. I'm really, really don't want to lose that Treb who just got promoted. So I should be good here now. If this doesn't calculate properly, I'm gonna have to use one of my Ganos, which are far more experienced. Oh, we got Carthage. Okay, good. So we're gonna puppet it. Down to minus, I mean, we're down to 3, but that'll increase once we have these 2, because these are unique luxes for us. Carthage lost his capital. Would you make peace now? He would make peace. Okay, great. So they don't have to retake the city. And I'm not going to go after Carthage anymore. I'm probably going to go after Tanzania next. Take Utik. Or I'll go after these fellas, the Burundians. And with frigates, this is going to be relatively trivial. I'll be able to knock their units down. I'm really annoyed that Nigeria got Lhasa. It seems to be those two are buying up city states at an alarmingly rapid rate. Machinery stolen. Oh, come on. You can't steal a tech a turn. Seriously, guys. This is getting a little ridiculous. All right. Scout, nothing. Can we get open borders with the Swahili traders here? I don't want to give you iron. No. I need that iron for ships of the line. I can give you money. That's fine. How much do you need for open borders? Why am I going to 40 GPT? Oh, because I just got the city, right? 2, then? Thank you. All right. We go in. Good. We might be able to get a little bit of a peek out there as well. Might not be a bad idea, actually, to go through here and then kind of check out what is out there in Cabo Verde. All right. So we're going to go kill as much stuff as we can to make peace. That seems to be the operative order of the day. We can beat you in the face, shoot you. We're going to let the Gano Axeman stay as Gano Axeman for a little bit still. He gives them promotions. Oh, we already attacked with you. Okay, so whatever. Kill a knight? I don't think we can kill a knight. Kill this, though. Yep. No more of that. Let's go here. Beat you down. Beat you down for experience. Can't move in there because I have a ship there. Let's shoot you for experience. And that'll be about it. Okay, so let's make peace with Hannibal the Terrible, or whatever the heck he is these days. Hannibal something. Hannibal Barca, in reality. So which clone did I kill of you? I think I killed the actual... No, Hannibal's up here. He's in Gades, away from Carthage. Fool, abandoning your city. All right, whatever. Negotiate the peace. What do you want? He would give me... Oh, he settled another city. Saguntum. Where is Saguntum? Might be a good opportunity to get another city and just burn it. If I don't see it, then it would help me reveal terrain. Or it's a city in Cabo Verde, and it wouldn't be bad to have another city out there. So let's see. Yeah, let's take Saguntum, and we'll see what we do with it. And we go embassy. Done. All right, the war against Carthage is done. Where's our new city? Ah, it's way up there. Can I view it first? Saguntum. Yeah, that's not a great city. And that's going to be impossible to defend. So we're going to go ahead and just raise it. Increase unhappiness by 12. What? All right, well, we're going to get rid of that. And that won't be a city anymore. Okay, so it'll weaken Hannibal that much more. Good. We're at minus 9 happiness right now. Because we are raising, that happens. It's okay. I mean, it's not great, but I'll survive. All right, more the merrier. That was great. We managed to get what we wanted out of that war. Now we'll see what the Burundians do. And I think this will be the best thing before we start going against really big prey like the Tanzanians. Now, the Tanzanians, I could still take Utik here and do pretty well with that. Because they're going to have a really hard time defending. Yeah, they'd have a really hard time defending that city. So what I'll probably do is just quickly take this off of them, then make peace because it's not a big threat. And then I'll probably go after the Burundians because this is totally defendable here and it gives me a 3-city kind of baseline to play with. That works. Pike Mans. Oh, you're still up there, huh? All right, stay there for now. Yeah, this is totally defensive right now through these mountains. This is a really good little pigeonhole I've got them in, and Navy is going to break through with it for us. So, booyah. So we're going to start producing frigates like crazy. And we'll be in good shape again. All right, you heal up for now, even though it's not going to do much. Save bin Sultan. Ur has a new ally. Hannibal's in the Renaissance. A little too late there, bucko. Machinery stolen. We talked about that. New decisions. Oh, we got massive looting from those cities. 1,200! What? Wow, we got a lot of money from all that. I like it. Oh, that's also our deals, too. Carlos's capital. Made peace with Hannibal. Alright, let's turn the turn over and see if there's any... yes, I still work today. Okay, Nigeria still wants to be my friend. Despite me taking the city off of Carthage, yeah, very well. Nigeria still wants to be friends with me, which is great. No. I am going to kill you, though. So, sort of yes. But yeah, we're going to need to mess with Tanzania a little bit. He's getting a little too big. Nigeria is technologically really strong, but we'll be able to beat him out later. So navigation, we're in the Enlightenment. So, spy has been recruited. Burundi stole machinery. I'm really angry at this stuff, so I need to start putting a defensive spy in Great Zimbabwe, because it's getting a little annoying. Got another unit promotion to deal with. So you've got double medic and double cover. So we're going to keep you promoting like this, guys, until you decide to become musket men, which is awesome. I like this, actually. All right, and then another policy, we can go into commerce and start getting mercs. Yeah, so this is pretty much useless for me. So go the merc and then the cheaper purchase and plus one science from gold buildings tree side. We're about to get a workboat out, and this is good. We're going to upgrade you into a frigate. We're going to upgrade you into a frigate. Use some of that gold we've earned. All good, baby. All good. So now we're in the Enlightenment. I say now we go to humanism for the science. Probably the best move. And likely then scientific theory, because I think we can deal with muskets and cannons and frigates to take care of Bujumbura. 33 strength should be totally doable. All right, but that'll have to wait till next time. So finally, we've taken the Carthaginian capital. We've taken another city from the Carthaginians, which are currently burning to the ground. Just let the dervishes settle another city, because the dervishes only have 3, and I feel bad for the dervishes. Where's your third city, buddy? That's right here. So yeah, settle that one. Settle out there. He'll be fun to deal with later. But for now, we've been victorious. And I'll see you next time on the Reigns in Africa and the African Free-for-All. I've been Urs. Till then.